We are standing on a piece of Ozaukee County history right along the Milwaukee River.
According to the census of 1860, the building that now houses Fiddlehead's Coffee was once home to Henry and Anna Colway. Now, part of the building was used for shoemaking. The family then built this stone building as a summer kitchen.
Ozaukee County was settled by German immigrants, and one of those settlers was a man by the name of Ernst Clausing. He left a big mark on this county. He built 14 octagonal barns.
One of those barns is a special setting for us tonight and for the family who has lovingly restored it.
This is Scarlett, perched on her porch on a warm spring day, talking about the time she first saw this farm.
We drove down the driveway, and I remember my mom said, "Oh my gosh, this is the place."
This place is a 7-acre homestead, picturesque in every way. The barn, constructed between 1888 and 1891, was built for function.
They could have a bigger barn and use less materials, and it was wind resistant. You can actually start to see from the doorway how thick the walls are.
The 2-foot-thick walls were built with quarried sandstone and limestone. Each of the barn's 8 sides stand 20 feet wide and 26 feet high.
Here we are, and the roof is pretty incredible. There's no poles or anything to hold it up. It just kind of has self-suspension, and we still have the wooden pegs holding it together. Even over 100 years ago, they had the technology in some way of lifting these big panels that were pie-shaped onto some sort of beam system to hold the roof up.
And at the very center of the barn, Scarlett's favorite feature, the swing, a gift from a previous owner.
He had turned that old rope that was originally a levee system to move hay into a swing for his kids.
Scarlett first saw this property when she was 12. Now a young woman, she's seen it through all its seasons.
We live in a house that people lived in, you know, over 100 years ago, and we keep our horses in a barn that there were horses in over 100 years ago. You know, we have trees on this property that are hundreds of years old. It's really interesting. It's a cool property.
And Scarlett hopes she will live here for many more seasons of life.